Check out the brand new M12 Hatchet 6-inch pruning saw from Milwaukee. Small, lightweight, ridiculously maneuverable. I love this saw. You can operate it one-handed very easily, although with two hands for beginners, you can place a bit of extra downforce and it's a little bit safer. It comes with chain bar oil to get you started. You should always have chain bar oil in it before you fire it up, and the reservoir is see-through so you never run dry. Got a power state brushless motor with a cutting capacity of 76 millimeters or 3 inches. And off a single 6 amp hour M12 battery, you can expect 120 cuts in 2-inch material, although that will vary depending on the hardness and the dryness of the timber you're cutting. The brushless motor will max out at 2650 RPM. It moves the chain at 5 meters every second. It's got a variable speed trigger for added control, and it's whisper quiet. I got cordless drills that are louder than this. Blade tensioning super easy. Loosen the locking nut, tension the blade, lock it off again. Tool for doing that is securely stowed on board so you're not going to lose it. This saw is perfect for confined spaces and big pruning jobs. It's not going to fall any trees, but it's going to come in very handy from the garden to the job site to camping. If you want more information on the M12 Hatchet from Milwaukee, go to sydneytools.com.au right now. Drop into your local Sydney Tools store and talk to the team. If you've got any questions, don't hesitate to hit me up in that comment section down below. And until next time, I'm Tim. Thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV.